Darnell King.
And that is...
Now entering the match, number 12, Channing Chaston. All substitutions are
pushed into the box. Spinning around is Freeman. Has options. Freeman's shot deflects and goes in. Tyler Freeman puts Loudoun on top. 4-1. Credit Freeman for fighting, individual effort, finding enough space and getting the deflection.
Freeman was taking his time. Eventually his shot hit a defender and it ends up getting a hold of the strings.
That goal right there epitomizes